In 1977, in a small town in Wisconsin, a young couple learned they were going to be parents. Their first child was a healthy baby boy, who they named Kyle. Soon after Kyle was born, the couple decided to have more children, and eventually, they were blessed. After they had their baby girl, who they named Devin, they desperately wanted another baby. But unfortunately, the couple was told having more children would be dangerous. So they had a decision to make. They would adopt a baby boy, one who would fit right in with their son Kyle and their daughter Devin. But again, things didn't go as planned.
I'm sorry to have to inform you, but the baby you were hoping for is no longer.